What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your Discord app is not properly opening on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Before trying any fixes, ensure that Discord isn't running in the background. Sometimes, Discord might not open if it's already running in the system tray or background processes. Look for the Discord icon in the system tray and right-click on it. Select Quit Discord or Exit Discord to close any hidden instances of Discord. If Discord is still not opening, it's possible that some processes are still running. Open up your Task Manager by using the Ctrl-Shift-Escape shortcut on your keyboard. Look for any Discord-related processes under the Processes or Background Processes tab, and end them by selecting End Task. Sometimes, a simple system restart can solve issues when Discord is not opening up. Before restarting your PC, ensure that your Windows version is up to date. This can fix compatibility issues with applications like Discord. Outdated Windows operating systems can sometimes cause compatibility issues with applications like Discord. Make sure your Windows 10 or 11 version is up to date by going to Start, then Settings, followed by Update and Security. Click on Windows Update and check for updates. Download and install any pending updates before restarting your computer. If Discord still refuses to open, try running it as an administrator. Right-click on the Discord shortcut or executable file and select Run as Administrator. This will give Discord elevated permissions and may bypass any permission-related problems. If none of the previous steps work, consider reinstalling Discord. First, uninstall Discord by going to Start, then Settings, followed by Apps. Look for Discord in the list, click on it and select Uninstall. After uninstalling the application, navigate to discord.com and download the latest version for Windows. You'll be required to run the installer and Discord will open up automatically. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the most common Discord issues and get back to chatting and gaming with your friends on Discord. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.